Another tweet, Joe.
Another tweet.
Oh, yes. Look, there's another one, Terry. Quit eating and see what's going on.
Do you think people should break up via text message?
Oh, those are that's chicken.
Oh, I do. I think. Never. Well, it is. It's very hard to break up, so it's really easy to say.
Yeah, well, that's horrible.
Wait, I don't want to see you anymore.
Yeah, that's not a man and that's not a lady.
You know what? Via text message. Right, that used to be a dear John.
Okay, so you do it face to face and they cry and weep and please don't leave me.
That's reality.
When you wanted to break up with somebody, what did you say?
I just told him, Tony Ciccarelli.
Oh, you were told
Jack.
I told him I don't want to see him anymore.
On a date?
On a date. I didn't like him.
So you told him in person.
Yes.
This is our last day.
Yeah, oh yeah.
That's because there was no texting, because you're chicken.
No, I would never. No,
you're chicken to hurt people's feelings, Mary. Yes, you are.
Well, not if I don't like
it. I would definitely say, in fact, one time I called.
You know what, Terry, you would text.
One time I called.
You would text.
There wasn't text, right? So one time I called the secretary and says, tell him I don't want to see him anymore.
What's so funny about that?
I don't know. But it struck me
that's
so
funny when you tell a secretary.
Oh, I thought the secretary.
What you mean last
I thought of the secretary going in the room and saying,
oh, my God. No, that what is there? But why?
We're tweeting.
Hello? Hello?
Not again.
Hello?
You forgot to.
Oh. Hello? Oh, go take a shit. That is so stupid.
I don't answer.
I love to confront.
Oh,
tell
you, God,
are you
don't like to hurt
if I love somebody,
feelings.
I really tell them that I love them.
No, you never tell them that you hate them.